So I've already started painting on one hand, and I'm probably only going to do one hand for this tutorial. What I've done is I have already painted my base coat with the Instant Artificials, which I think is the best base coat ever, and I've mentioned it in my top 11 of 2011. My first finger, I've already done an ombre look to it, and so what it is it's basically kind of going from the dark, which is obviously black, to two different shades of blue. So what I've done is I've colored the base coat. I'm sorry, I've done the base coat, and then I've also used this orally color. This is the color Goth by Orally, and it's not a complete black, solid black color. It actually has some sparkle to it. So any kind of black nail polish that you have will work just fine, but as you can see, this one has a little bit of sparkle to it. The other blue colors that I'm using, I picked up this one at Ulta recently. It's an OPI color, and it is in the color Dating a Royal. It's a really beautiful blue. So this will be the second color, and then the lightest blue color is like a baby blue color. This is from Revlon, and this is Dreamer from Revlon. So this is pretty simple. I've done one coat of the black, and then what I'm going to do is take the OPI Royal Blue and try and wipe off a fair amount of it so you're not too heavy. And what you're going to do is you're going to come in on the nail and about halfway through kind of just paint that blue color and drag it up. So you're going to kind of sort of, I called it ombre because it made me think from dark to light, and you want to go and do that to all of the nails. So I know it's kind of hard for you to see what I'm doing, but I will show you what it looks like. So the nail has, in the middle here, there is a blue color. Darker blue color in the middle of the nail, and then what I'm going to do is go and put on the lighter baby blue so that it gives it kind of that ombre effect. Again, you want to wipe off a good amount of the excess, and you're going to go in on the tip of the nail and paint it that lighter baby blue color. And let it blend in a little bit with that darker blue color so that it kind of looks like the colors blending in together. Okay. And totally does not need to be perfect. In fact, messier the better, because it kind of gives it that tie-dye effect where colors are bleeding into each other. That's kind of the whole point of this. And then you'll want to put on your top coat once you're done. The blue color is too light, make sure you put enough on so that you only see that color. You can do this with blues, I'm sorry, with greens and with purples, just to kind of give it that ombre effect. So, as you can see, we have the black, we go into a little bit of a darker blue, and then I'm trying to give you guys a little better light. So, as you guys can see, with the kind of effect that this gives is kind of an ombre look. So you go from a dark, so you go from a blue to, I'm sorry, a black to a darker blue to a very light blue. And that is what I'm calling kind of an ombre look for the nail. You put your top coat on and you're all finished. For a kind of unique nail, this isn't for everyone, and I understand that. It's just something kind of unique and different if you're looking to do something different with your nails. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching this, and stay tuned for more videos to come. Bye!